guys, what's up? This is Sparkle Boomer, and today we are going to be doing part two on vacation.
We're going to watch a movie.
Ooh, a movie.
On the baseball.
Whoa.
How is Adam Jones already in here?
Who?
Adam Jones.
Ask Uncle John. People look at her. Is this a line? Oh, I think it's. This is a line.
I know. Go look
for. Oh no! I'm talking to her.
Is this the line?
I think it's the line to get in to the theater.
Yeah, and I think.
We got old phrase in 1871.
Justin's here. He is his father.
He's
got
a really good fault. No, it just said it, so he's just like, I'll just go.
Who's that guy?
Adam Jones. See, that tells you the name up here, huh? I bet you.
But these aren't Hall of Famers. These are just about the team. 1874. This is like the old.
Should we go there?
Yeah, okay. Oh, okay.
Wait, is this Yankee one?
This is the theater. It tells you the movie twice.
5 minutes.
Okay. Yeah, they're just doing big lines.
Look, see, it's like a stadium.
I'm like, real dude, it's necessary that I have to find that much money.
Sit in the front row, John, or are you not?
Yeah, here, get between me and him, and we'll go. Here, head.
Hold my
guys, camera. I don't have a pocketbook.
Please hold
Hannah, me. Hold on. Dad's giving me stuff, too. You guys gotta. I don't know where I'm supposed to put everything, but. Hold on. Hold on, wait. Do it again. Didn't come out good. Okay. Where do you want to sit? I'll sit like near the front? Yeah, I didn't do your camera.
I know.
This looks
so cool. Bam.
Comment. They might not even comment.
So why wouldn't they be?
Well, because they're going around and stuff.
No, sure. It's definitely
coming. Come on, Ham.
Yeah, look at all the people.
I know, that's what I'm saying. It's cool.
Thank you.
what we did. We had our uniforms on when we played here.
Well, you get to pick out who you want. Pedro, oh, no, never mind.
Judge.
Wait, can I see?
What's your ticket?
Who's this guy?
That's Pedro Martinez.
Yeah, let me make sure they know we're eating.
She saw us go up. She says he wants to walk around. They know.
Wait, is there any Yankees in this one?
No. Maybe up in this thing that we're going to watch. Yankees are the best. It's in New York. What do you want?
I guess so.
Why do you think Cooperstown is in New York?
He's a junior. I'll pick him. Since he's a junior. When are we going to start him, Mom?
Soon, I hope. Okay, the first question is, the Grandstand Theater. After watching the baseball experience, find the score of the game between Milwaukee and Chicago. Milwaukee and Chicago. Did you find them?
Yeah, they're coming.
Oh, really?
Do you have a way of holding on? I don't want those.
I don't. Oh, what is it?
It's the extra one. I have one for Hannah already. You can only have one. You might want to sit down or someone's going to sit here.
What's that?
You might want to sit down in the middle or somebody will fill up the row. Oh.
Yeah, move down one, Kim.
Move down one. We need the score between Milwaukee and Chicago.
How interesting. Mario over there.
Sand man.
Mom, why aren't they starting the game yet?
It's not a game we're watching. We're going to watch a video on the history of the Hall of Fame. Tell us a little bit about it before we walk there. Walk around there and look at it.
Well, then why isn't it coming?
It is. Movie said the movie starts in 5 minutes. You got to pay attention. You got to find out what the score is between Milwaukee and Chicago.
Oh, my God. I don't know. One day.
Are you, how they have it set up? It's cute.
Yeah.
You should have started the same.
Does your family want to
I guess
those are his. Alright, go sit by him. He's coming by. Go sit by him.
I'm over here. You got a picture yet?
Longer now. Are you checking your phone?
Right now. It's 10 o'clock. There it goes. Quiet.
I'm trying. You gotta answer the... Oh, you haven't. You gotta answer the questions. So listen,
first
okay?
First one. I need to do the score between Milwaukee and Chicago.
Alright. Is Mason happy?
Good morning, folks. Welcome to the Grandstand Theater and the Baseball Experience. Okay, we're going to get your blood going a little bit today. Let's see. If you hear this sound at a ballpark, what are you going to do? Da-da-da-da-da-da!
Yeah!
Guys, I know it's Sunday. It's not church in here. You can let it loose. One more time. One, two, three. Da-da-da-da-da! Much better. Okay. What do you do if you hear this in a ballpark? It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. Come on, let's play, guys. All right, how about this? Boy, we gotta do something here to get some of you non-players in here. Okay. You guys heard of the wave?
Yeah.
All right. We're gonna start in this lower corner over here. We're gonna wave across the bottom rows. Then we're gonna go to the top row. We're gonna wave across the back, and we're gonna go around three times in a circle. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three, wave!
There! You almost won your video.
There! One more! Yeah! Alright, give yourself a hand. Okay, after we have our 30-minute movie, we're going to do another tradition at the ballpark. So enjoy the movie.
Your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Grandstand Theater. We ask that you do not take flash pictures or use video equipment during the show. Please notice that the fire exits are located